I'm very good. I hope you're doing fine as well. Everything is going very good. If you tell me that you read my book, Wild Bunch, The Dimensions of a Brownsville Millionaire on Amazon. Yes, like I said, I try to write from my heart. You know, about my father, he was in the life, but you know, I just try to put a different spin because everybody always see just the negative of that lifestyle, not knowing that his children, mothers, family, it is families on the other side of those things. Oh my God, you know we gonna turn it all the way up. We going Brooklyn, we going North Carolina, we going all the airwaves. We gonna be like the Travel Channel. I want to travel. I want to take the show on the road. Yeah, you know I can't just stay in Flatbush. That's too small for me. I need to shake it up. Yes, I want to give a big shout out I seen today on New York One to Mr. Thaddeus Canty. Everybody check him out. Thaddeus Canty, he's really helping the youth out there, trying to give back. You know, he's been inside, so he knows some of the difficulties. And you know, everybody have the past, but he's really turning it around. And I'm supporting him any way I can. You know, Thaddeus Canty, if you hear me, shout it out. You know, this little Downey for the Wild Bunch. And I got love for you, brother. Just keep working like you're doing and keep positive. Yes. Yes. What I'm looking at, I always love my ancestors and what they laid for me. And I want all my brothers and sisters that's here now to remember we're going to.